Bolivian began vaccination against COVID-19 from 5 years of age onwards, at a time when the country is already facing the so-called fourth wave of the pandemic. From the city of La Paz, our correspondent Freddy Morales brings us the details.
The announcement of including children between 5 and 11 years old to the mass vaccination campaign was made by President Luis Arce. Our specialists from the health ministry have worked intensively in recent weeks to gather information, evaluate studies and international reports, and it was decided that Sinopharm vaccine, used for children in different countries, will be used for this age group. Children began to arrive at the vaccination centers. Children do not want to stay locked up in the house. They want to go out. So parents say, so maybe they get COVID-19, and that's why they, the children, say, we should get vaccinated. Moms are confident that this protection will allow children to begin to normalize their activities.
This morning we heard the news that they had already extended the age, and we've celebrated, the three of us and she even more, because we were waiting for her vaccine. The vast majority of us do the same for our children because we love them and we do not want anything bad to happen to them. I feel safer like this. They want to go out. So let's get all the children vaccinated so there will be more safety.
Although there is hope that the vaccination will allow the return to face-to-face classes as of February of next year, the health minister does not encourage such expectations. This morning, I saw children at the National Health School lining up with their uniforms and their expressions saying, I want to go back to school. I want to see my friends again. To hear that is beautiful. We are not saying that vaccination will allow us to go back to school, but it is an important step. The incorporation of the new age group from 5 to 11 years old, which exceeds 1.6 million people, increases the vaccine-eligible population to more than 10 million. The country has more than 11 million inhabitants, and for the last 2 weeks has been facing the so-called fourth wave, with a constant increase in the number of new infections per day. On Wednesday, the number of infections exceeded 1,700.
Freddy Morales, Telesur, Bolivia.